To leave that out to make it a little bit easier or more doable for whatever group or for you if you are choosing to dance it. When we get to those parts, I will make sure I walk through them so you have both options to teach. They are both listed on the step sheet. So I'm going to turn around and break down each section with steps and counts. Then we'll do the whole front wall with steps and counts. Then when it comes to going all the way around, we'll practice the tag. Then we'll do a full rotation of the dance. However, since the tag is all the way halfway through the dance or even closer to the end, we're going to do the full rotation. We'll practice the tag at the end of that rotation, even though it is not wall eight. Then we will go back to the side wall, pretend we're doing wall eight, come back to the front, do our tag. It does have a little bit of an ending, but all you're going to do is make an extra quarter turn to face the front on your rolling vine. So let's turn around and learn Weekend Vibe. Section one, your weight's going to start on your left foot. We're going to do side touches with hand rolls and a V-step. So we're going to touch that right toe to the right side. You're going to roll your hands forward towards the right, roll and step. You're going to do the same thing to the left, touch, roll and step. Then you're going to do a V-step out, right, out, left, in, right, and left. Let's try that with some counts. Touching to the side, it's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Section two, we're gonna do a forward hip bump, a half hip bump, and then a modified coaster step. So you're gonna touch this right toe forward, bump your hip and step on it. When you do that, you want to open your body up towards the left because you're going to make a half turn. So you don't have to think about like wall and make it very stiff. You can kind of slowly make that turn happen. So you're gonna touch that right toe forward, bump your hip, make a half turn over your left shoulder, touching your left toe forward, bump your hip and step. Now you're going to cross your right over your left. As you step your left foot back, you're going to push your hips back with that back step. Push them back. Step your right foot next to your left. Step your left foot forward. Let's try that with some counts. Hip bump. It's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Section three. We're going to do a two walks, and then a Charleston step with a step scuff, okay? So we're gonna walk forward, right and left. So walk right, walk left. Step your right foot forward and kick your left. Step your left foot back, touch your right. Step your right foot forward, and then you're going to scuff that left foot. It's going to put you in a jazz box, so feel free to scuff it slightly crossing over. Let's try that with some counts. We're walking forward. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Section 4 in our final section is a jazz box with a point and a clap, and then a rolling vine with a quarter turn. This is the part that has an easier option, so I'll show the rolling vine and then I will show the easier option, and you can choose which one you would like to do. When I dance it, I will be doing the rolling vine, as that is the main choreography. So we just scuffed our left foot. So we're gonna do a left jazz box. This is a little bit different. In most beginner dances, there's not a whole bunch of left jazz boxes. So we're gonna cross that left over our right, step your right foot back, step your left foot to the side, and you're gonna point your right toe to the right side and clap your hands. Now, we are going to do our rolling vine. You're gonna step down onto that right foot, making a quarter turn. You're now facing 9. You're gonna make a half turn, stepping back with your left foot. You're now facing 3. You're going to make another half turn, stepping forward with your right, step forward with your left. And then that would be the end of the dance. So let's try that with some counts. We just scuffed our foot. So cross it over. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then you would start all over with your touches. And that is the whole dance. Now, if that rolling vine feels really, really hard, you can totally leave it out. It is written on the step sheet. So instead of doing a rolling vine, you will just do a regular vine with a quarter turn. So you're gonna go right side, left behind, quarter step. And then you will start the dance all over again, okay? So let's try that grapevine with just a regular vine, and you can choose as to which one feels better for you. So we scuff that left foot, you're crossing it over. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, side, 5, 6, 7, 8. Either way works, you end up at the same point, so it's kind of up to you. Just to make sure you're stepping forward on that left to start the dance all over again. All right. Let's do one whole wall with steps and then counts, and then we'll talk about the tag. The tag is very easy. You don't even have to move, really. So let's try it. Touching to the side, it's touch, right, and step. Touch, left, and step. V-step out, out, in, forward, hip bump, half hip bump. Now cross it over, back, side, forward, walk, right. Left step, forward, and kick, back, touch, step, scuff, cross, back, side, touch and clap, quarter, half, half forward. And you're ready to start all over again, all right? Let's try it with some counts. Touching to the side, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And you're ready to start the next wall. All right, let's talk about the tag before we go all the way around, okay? So the tag happens at the end of wall 8. So wall 8 will be our side wall. It will be the second time we come to the side wall. You're going to dance the whole thing. You're gonna do your rolling vine to 12 o'clock, and then you're going to add this on. It's 4 counts. All you're going to do, we'll be facing the front, but I'm gonna show you because it has hand motions. You're gonna touch that right toe to the side. You're gonna bounce your heel, and you're gonna point, like, think Saturday Night Fever, point, 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 okay? So every time you bounce that heel, you're going to point. So you're gonna bounce right, and you're gonna point right, right, left, left. And then you're going to start the dance all over again, or roll and roll. That's the whole tag. 4 counts, okay? So let's try it facing the front. We did our rolling vine. You're going to touch it, point, 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 point. Then you're gonna go roll and roll and out, out, and in, and start the dance all over again. So we're gonna do a full rotation of the dance. We're going to do four walls. When we are done, we are going to go back to the side wall, pretend it's wall eight, and then we will add that little bit of a tag on so you get it, okay? So let's do it the front and back walls. I will be doing steps in our side walls. We will do the counts until we get to our tag wall. I will then do steps for that wall. So let's try it, roll and touch. It's right, roll and touch, left, roll and touch, V-step out, out and in, forward hip bump, half hip bump, jab across, back, side, together. Walk right, left, step, kick, back, touch, step, scuff, jazz box with a point and a clap. Now quarter, half, half, forward, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Roll right and left. Now V step out, out and in. Now hip bump, half hip bump, and cross back, tie together. Walk and step, kick back, touch and step, scuff, jazz box with a touch and a clap. And quarter, half, half, forward, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 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 And then you're ready to start the dance all over again. So let's talk about our tag. We will be facing the side wall, and you're going to dance the full 32 counts. When we come back to 12 o'clock after our rolling vine, you're going to do your points, your heel taps and your points, okay? So it goes one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So we are here. We're going to do the whole 32 and add our tag on. So you're going to roll, so it's roll and roll V step, out, out and in. Now hip bump, half hip bump, cross back together, forward, walk with a kick, back touch, step scuff, jazz box, and you're rolling vine. That's the wrong wall. All right, now let's talk about the tag. The tag is going to happen on wall eight. So it will be our 3 o'clock wall, our second time coming to 3 o'clock. You're going to do the full 32, and when we end up at the front, you will dance it all again. You'll add that tag and then start all over from the beginning, okay? So let's try it. You're doing those toes and your roll. So you're rolling right, roll left, V step, out, out, and in. Now hip bump, half hip bump. Now you're cross back together, forward, step, 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 kick, back, touch, step, scuff, cross, back, side, point, quarter, half, half, forward, add your tag, it bounces and points, bounce, 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 start over, roll, and out, out, and in. And then you would dance all the way through. On the last wall, you will be doing your rolling vine. All you're going to do is you'll do quarter, half, quarter. You'll be here. Instead of just stepping forward, you're gonna make another quarter turn to step to the side with your left foot. So you'll be here. When you finish that, you're gonna make an extra quarter stepping side to face 12 o'clock. And that is the end of the dance. I hope this helps you learn a weekend hype. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks, guys.